Is Halloween anti-man? Is objectivism opposed to it? Certainly not. Halloween is an occasion for fun and costumes, and parties, and so on. It has no medieval religious meaning left at all. Most people don't even have the idea that it's All Hallows Eve. That's completely gone.